come to Zakarioki, please subscribe down below and comment, and God will bless you. Today we are going to study about what are the best yet not so known facts related to human psychology that you have come across. What are the best yet not so known facts related to human psychology that you have come across? Number one. People often pretend to be happy simply because smiling tends to be easier than explaining to others why they are upset. Yes. Number two, if you don't do mistake when you are young, you will have nothing to laugh when you get old. Number three, never be afraid to try something new because life gets boring when you stay within the limit of what you already know. Yes. Number four, having someone ask you, are you okay, actually cause you to hear up even more when you are trying not to cry. Yes. Number five, never lie to someone who trusts you, and never trust someone who lies to you. Number six, when a friend does something wrong, don't forget all of the things they did right. When a friend does something wrong, don't forget all of the things they did right. Number seven, the human mind spends most of its time replaying memories over and over with the desire to relive them. Yes. Number eight, daydreaming is good for your brain. Daydreaming is good for your brain. Number nine, be happy, be who you wanna be. If others don't like it, then let them be. Happiness is a choice. Life is not about pleasing everybody. Number 10. Missing someone makes it harder to fall asleep at night. Yes. Missing someone makes it harder to fall asleep at night. Welcome to Tiza Karaoke. We have talked about what are the best yet not so known facts related to human psychology that you have come across. What are the best yet not so known facts related to human psychology that you have come across? Please subscribe down below and you learn a lot on my channel. Bye.